Welcome. This is LRI Start, and we're going to be playing some Hotiful Boyfriend just in time for Valentine's Day. Hopefully to find that special somebody that we all know and love. I'm Red in the Faces, and I'm joined by...
Epic Hero.
And Lee Chobi.
And I guess we're going to get started.
Ow.
Perfect. And just in time, I forgot that we actually need to name our person, and we don't have... keyboard right now.
I can't see in the bottom right of the screen.
Okay, we're gonna scramble forward real quick. Ah, technical difficulties. I think we're gonna name
Hiyoko.
Perfect.
Huh. Such a typical name.
Perfect. Glad I thought of that name just in time. Another great name. Tosaka.
We're not gonna do a name.
Yeah. Yes. Perfect. Oh, dude, don't you know that? I mean, that's my name. Okay.
Do you want me to read this, or?
I think we can read it.
People can
if
read
you
it.
Can't, Hotiful Boyfriend includes a powerful visualization module, allowing even the birdiest of birds to appear as normal humans when first introduced. I don't think I want human portraits.
No? Yes.
Thank
configuration
you.
Saved.
I mean, we're playing this, yeah. I'm glad that they asked.
Oh, 4 out of 8.
No, that
is that April 8th?
Or August 4th.
What?
Europeans.
Oh my god.
Whatever. You know, other nations.
All 4
so
out of eight.
A school blessed with extensive curricula and facilities.
What? It's not curricular.
Oh.
Yep.
One thing in particular. I don't know what it is. Oh.
School is Japan's? No. The world's...
Okay. At least we're not being like country specific here.
Gathering place for gifted
not with
birds.
A name like
oh, so this is
Hiyaka.
This is the X mansion.
Yeah, pretty much. I hope there's Xavier in here, or at least the equivalent. Okay.
Where were you, Charles?
Teaching staff and student are made up of diverse. They're birds.
Despite
well, him. I mean, I guess people would probably ask.
It's a long story. All right, you.
Wait,
Leech Nobi.
Oh wait, no. This is
damn it.
This is us right here. Are you going to be speaking for us?
Do you?
Are you
going to
do Hiyoka's voice? I think you should
sure.
be Hiyoka's voice.
I'll be Hiyoka. Why not?
Do whatever voice comes to mind.
I don't even know.
Perfect.
Ryota. Who's Ryota?
I guess you're Ryota.
You're Ryota. Oh shit! Sorry.
Whatever.
I didn't get my cues.
Okay, well this is your cue.
All right,
you're Ryota.
Usually. You would have been ready for that.
Ryota is a male.
I can't. They're fucking pigeons, dude.
Hiyoka is a female. We're female. Okay, heads up. We are a female, and we're trying to find our special male pigeon.
Oh, tadful boyfriend.
Boyfriend. Okay.
Okay. Wait. So was Ryota a guy?
Ryota's a guy.
Oh,
can't you
shit.
Tell?
He
look
can
at
still.
Him.
He can still be a very
dude,
feminine.
Look at that bold
man.
Disposition.
Yeah, I don't know. This guy.
Usually, you would have been ready for an hour by now, Hiyoka.
Beautiful.
Overslept.
Oh, I like this
Ryota
intro.
Kawara. This rock dove is named.
Okay, you don't need to read this. Yeah, this is Ryota.
We kind of need that whole...
Apparently he and Hiyoko have been friends since they barely hatched.
We need that whole Yurio's rating scale, you know, basic or not
yeah.
basic.
I think
I don't
0
really,
out of 10
I don't
pages.
Really approve of that term.
A little mischievous, but he's responsible and kind. That's okay, I guess. If he's our friend.
Oh, yeah.
Christmas was a little hard to catch today. I can't relax without some red meat and what the
interesting choice of voice there, I guess.
You're the most raspy sounding female I've ever met in my
I'm
life.
A tranny.
Living as a hunter and gatherer. This is
living as a hunter gatherer sounds tough. I'd be happy to make you breakfast, you know.
Oh dude, he's trying to make some moves on her. This is your cue, Hiyoko.
Might take you up on that offer when starvation
all right,
wounds.
All right,
we've got a
right. fourth voice.
Challenger
approaches.
Hey, I'm Skullison, and I'll be reading as Hiyoko.
Oh man,
welcome.
I mean,
I guess Leet Shinobi can read sometimes.
Welcome to the
it's
Pigeon
okay.
Nation.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, Pigeon Nation.
Nothing is
Ooh.
Being said.
Oh,
the bell already? Come on, we need to hurry to class.
Jeepers, no good being late on the first day.
Okay. Wow. That's
this is good.
Maybe.
Yeah. Okay. So we yeah.
Who's pigeons. Our narrator?
And so Ryoto pulled me along into the school. Today is the start of a new semester. I wonder what lies in store. It was all I could do to adjust to the atmosphere last year. Better make up for all that lost fun.
I guess you're my internal monologue.
Yeah, I mean, it's only fitting.
Yeah.
I guess first I'll just time. Be whatever.
Yo, look at this.
There's a lot of pigeons in this chapter.
Oh, God.
These pigeons are
pigeon
hot.
Orgy.
Okay, how do I go old?
That must be the girls' locker room.
Narrator.
I think we're in 2-3. Ryota and I are in the same class again. Old faces, new faces. A strange thrill fills my heart as I look around at all the assembled birds. And I added a word there. I hope we all get along. Here's the formation of many happy memories.
This is the game of watching us not be able to read.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the teacher's here. Ooh.
Oh, look at that teacher.
I'll
Kazuwaki?
To.
I will be the teacher.
You will be the
okay.
teacher?
Okay.
Wow.
Good morning, every birdie.
Oh, jeez.
I am... What?
Nanaki yes.
You took Japanese class. No excuses.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're the only
I,
one.
Oh, God. How am I going
to
do this?
And he claims to be a shinobi.
Nanaki Kazuaki.
Yes. I seem to be your teacher this year.
Oh, my God.
He seems. He's not sure.
I specialize in math and...
And
what is
and
my
physics.
And physics. And
also some... other things.
Other things.
What?
Narcolepsy.
Whoa.
Wait a minute.
Sir, wake up. It's homeroom.
This is you.
He sleeps with
you're
his eyes open.
Yeah, I was going to say, you're missing your cue here.
I'm sorry.
This is like
a
high school play over
I
here.
I can't handle this.
So professional.
Oh, he's a quail.
This quail is Nanaki Kazuaki. He's famously a
soporific
math professor. I'd heard the rumors, but I hadn't expected him to fall asleep just like that. Apparently, he's well known as a mathematician. Just to go to show, great minds come in all forms.
Like pigeons.
Yeah. Hey, this guy's a quail.
Oh yeah.
Your racist kind is not tolerated here at
Yo, Shinobi.
I know. People talking. Gosh. I'm sorry. Isn't it a little warm in here?
Oh.
Which reminds me. We have a transfer student.
Oh, who's that?
Probably our new boyfriend.
Shiro.
Introduce yourself, Shirogane.
Oh my god.
Shirogane?
Oh.
Oh, dude.
What is the point? I have no wish to speak with commoners. Do not think I'm here because I wish to be.
Oh my god.
Oh well, I guess that's that.
Hey, that's no good.
That line was made for you.
But he doesn't want to introduce himself.
But we can't just let him break the rules like that, sir. The system will collapse, and we'll all turn into kulaks and dissenters.
Whoa.
That's a natural fear.
Well, when you put it like that, could you at least say your name, Shirogane?
But he just
I feel like you're saying it for
me, yeah. Wait a minute.
Whoa. Shirogane la belle sakuya. Oh, do I get a
so fancy.
Oh, I get a fancy cutscene? Oh.
Dad ass.
It seems his fantail is Shirogane Sakuya. His feathers would make anybody proud. He's pretty stuck up, but then transferring is never easy. I hope we can be friends.
These are the best trading cards I've ever seen.
Sakuya sits down, glaring daggers at Ryota and I. That's correct. I think this little bird is telling me there's going to be trouble down the line.
I'm so intrigued.
Lunch already? Today is slipping by so quickly. That reminds me, I've had these books out from the library all summer. I'll return them now.
Wow, I'm a nerd.
Yeah.
Look at the girl.
Yeah, you left the books in your locker.
Oh my god.
Where is everyone? Aside from the receptionist, there's hardly any birdie here. They're not going to stop using that.
There's hardly any birdie.
Yeah. Huh? Is someone looking at me? Perhaps it's just my imagination.
Da, na, na, na.
Or not. A mourning dove stands in a dark corner, staring in my direction.
Is this the golfer?
Mourning doves aren't very common in Japan, but apparently they're everywhere in America.
Everywhere.
It's true.
Wait.
Did you want something from me?
Whose voice? Who's doing
this? I'll be Nagekki.
Yeah, we'll roll around in order.
He looked away.
Not really.
I'm pretty sure it was him who I felt looking at me. There's no one else here.
Are you sure?
Yes. I don't want anything
ooh,
with you.
Ooh.
It's the things you're carrying that I'm interested in.
He glances at the desk, as if to say, hurry up and return them already.
Hurry up and return them.
Oh, sorry. Oh, that goes the... That's the pop filter.
Oh, wow.
It's not on the perfect...
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
They were a little too dense, and I never finished them. Were you waiting for them all summer?
Actually...
No.
Those are dots.
That's out of character.
Okay.
He silently returns his gaze to his book. Maybe he's in a bad mood.
I'm Tosaka Hyoko, a sophomore. What about you? Wow. Mm. You're... Wow. Okay. Okay.
Nageki. Fujishiro.
Why the dramatic
Nageki. Freshman.
Oh, yeah.
Almost sounded like the other guy for a moment.
Is
that you?
Fujishiro Nageki, huh? Maybe it's just because he's the morning dove, but he seems a little sad.
Leave me alone.
He's reading his book again.
Okay. Sorry to bother you.
I like how I didn't...
I keep meeting depressing people today.
I didn't think we were going to be doing voices in this. And that's pretty much all it is.
Now that I have that out of the way, I think I'll head back to class and state all my actions out loud. Wait, isn't that...
Yeah, you are saying these with quotes. That's a little psych about... Oh, yeah. You should have been instructed not to approach me in school.
Okay.
Bird fight.
Come on,
who wants to be you? Yes.
What kind of thing is that to say to your own brother after all of these years?
My brother? You must be joking. You've never once been a brother to me. Please, don't try to talk to me again. I have no time for half-breeds.
Oh,
I'll be going now.
Shit.
Ooh, racist.
Yeah, dude, you a bastard.
Just wait.
Filthy mudblood.
Oh.
That's what you are.
No, you don't even get a dialogue. Oh, there we go.
I guess even if we were in the same school, now that what's done is done. English.
I hadn't meant to eavesdrop, but I think I just overheard something rather juicy. The ever-popular trendsetter and ladies' man, Sakazaki Yuya, is Sakia's brother? I wonder what the story behind that is.
Hey.
Exclamation point!
Guess it.
God damn.
You heard that whole thing, right? Are you a friend of Sakia's?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to listen in on you. Exclamation point question mark?
Ah, no sweat. I tried to say sexy and suave in front of all you little ladies, but that wasn't too cool.
No, it wasn't. I'm offended.
Well.
Jeez. Introductions.
This fantail pigeon is Sakazaki Yuya, an upperclassman. I've never talked to him before, but he's famous or infamous throughout the school. Everybody knows of him. Except for you, who apparently just learned about him today.
You're Hyoko, right?
Okay, well,
no.
That's about you.
How did you?
I know every birdie here. Besides, you're the only human.
Oh,
that
wait
is
a
distinguishing trait.
I didn't realize.
A single poppy in a field of rye.
Oh, dude, he is. Mm.
Did you say you're a friend of Sakia's?
Not exactly. We had rather... ballistic introduction this morning. We're in the same class, that's all. I never thought that stuck-up aristocrat wannabe was your brother.
Damn.
I'm
aristocrat
rude. I'm a sassy human, I guess, and not a bird.
He is an aristocrat, actually. The genuine article in the flesh.
He is?
He's a bit of a pain, so good luck, mon ami. Adieu.
Okay.
So fancy.
Yeah. He really is a noble bird. I've never heard anything like that about Ouya.
Ouya. The
Ouya. Probably a twisty business.
The Ouya plugin. Sponsor us.
If you were still alive.
Oh, hey.
Oh no. That's all for today. Stay safe, everyone.
Yay! Huh? Sir, where's Ryota?
He said that he's going to the infirmary.
Oh, shit.
Maybe you can go and see if he's not there.
Am I alright? No.
Now that I think about it, Ryota always did have a weak stomach.
Oh.
Must be.
I should go to the infirmary just to make sure he's okay.
Is it bird flu?
Oh,
tell me.
Am I gonna make it?
Excuse me. Dot.
No birdies here? There's no one sleeping behind the curtains. And the doctor
that
isn't
would be
here
really
either.
Weird if someone was sleeping behind the curtains.
My hunter-gatherer instincts feel no presence.
What? I thought it was a human.
There's no birdie here.
What?
You're still a hunter-gatherer.
Ryuta?
No reply.
No reply.
The infirmary is empty.
Weird. Did he go home already?
I feel a little nervous poking around the empty room. Now that I think of it, I haven't been in here much before. Unlike Ryota, I'm perfectly healthy.
Oh, shit.
Whoa. They've got all kinds of drugs in here. Oh,
hey,
great.
There you go.
Ethylpar, Trifay, Luciobenzene. What do these even do? Whoa. Who is you?
That's you.
I get to. Okay.
Is that me?
No.
Oh, is it her?
We're going around to her, and then I get the next one.
Care to find out? Doctor? I'll feed you all sorts of things if you want.
No, thank you.
I'm talking to myself. This is beautiful.
Oh.
He's trying to go hard in the
potential pain. Love interest here. This partridge is Iwaname Shu, the school doctor. He's rather creepy in person and has a bad reputation among the student body.
Yeah, because he's a rapist.
Everybody knows that even just talking to him can bring you down with Aspergillus, Psittacotus, or even worse
horrible.
Things.
I feel like this
and
was
I never even heard him come in the door.
I feel like this was made
Ninja
to not
doctor.
Be read out loud.
And with this, I think we'll wrap up for today.
I've learned more about birds than I've ever wanted to know.
Seriously, this is
we'll probably
this
continue
is quite
on.
Intriguing.
This would be fun to come back to eventually, at some point, possibly, maybe never. I don't know, but it's
you can't
been
do
fun.
Another one.
It was a good time.
Aww.